Bubbles, I got a very important job for you.
You can count on us, big boy.
What did he say?
He said, what's the job, boss?
Here's the job. You know my girlfriend was Mahoney? She's got her eye on that world famous Polonian diamond. You're gonna steal it from me. But you ain't gonna marry me unless you get some mints on that rock dish.
We'll get it for you, big boy.
What'd he say?
He said it's on display over at the museum.
So what are you guys waiting for? Get me that gun!
Tracy, I'm crazy for you. Now you stop your say is...
Yes, Tracy.
Don't you think it's about time that we...
Calling, Dick Tracy! Calling, Dick Tracy! The Mahonian diamond has just been stolen from the museum! Calling, Dick Tracy!
I'm on my way. Tess, I gotta go.
Where?
To the Club Ritz. Call it a hunt.
The Club Ritz? I call it dangerous, Tracy.
Danger comes with the territory, Tess. I'm used to that. I'll be back.
Thank you. like what you've seen so far?
So far, so good.
I didn't say anything about being good. But perhaps the good detective would care to join me for a quick dance.
I don't dance.
That's okay, I'm a hot teacher.
It is getting a little warm in here.
Come on, would you like to learn how to move?
I'm on duty.
What a coincidence. So am I.
Give me the diamond right now! Just say yes, Mahoney!
What about Detective Tracy?
Don't worry about the Tracy! My boys will make sure it's a lot so he understands! But for my Mahoney, yes or no! I've got things to do!
What a coincidence! So do I! Each possession, you possess, helps your spirits go.
Thank you. here.
Yeah.
Flat up! Give me the gun!
Boss, I don't know. It must have flipped. I dropped the diamond.
What do you mean you dropped the diamond? I saw you. You had your hands on it.
Okay, boys. Freeze.
Breathless.
Breathless.
Doll baby.
Can the gym music, big boy.
I don't get it. What about us?
There never was an us. There's a me and a you. Now give me that diamond or you will be eating lead.
All right, chicken birds, reach for the sky.
Not you.
What is the prize?
And it ain't even my birthday.
Save it for the trial, big boy.
Now what did I do?
You stole the Bologna diamond.
I don't know what you're talking about, Tracy. Ain't no diamond here.
Wrong, big boy. It's right here in this room, and I know who's got it.
What do you mean, Tracy?
Big boy, you've been double-crossed. I thought I recognized you. Big boy, meet arch villainess, mistress of disguise, Cruey Lou.
Cruey Lou!
You got me this time, Tracy!
You are clever, Cruey, but not clever enough. You used your cigarette tray to signal your accomplice too many times.
Accomplice?
Flat top. He didn't drop this diamond off the rooftop. He passed it to Cruey Lou.
Nice going, Cruey!
Boys, lock him up.
Listen, I didn't steal the diamond. I mean, I stole the diamond, my father, I didn't steal it now.
Back the windows, this ain't no break.
I guess this means your dance lesson is going to have to wait.
There isn't going to be a dance lesson, Breathless.
Then I guess this is goodbye. Dick.
I have two questions. Breathless, why would a beautiful woman like you get mixed up in a racket like this?
Well, Tracy, I guess I'm just a material girl.
And my second question, Tess Trueheart, will you marry me?
Oh, Tracy, I thought you'd never ask. I've been waiting for every time.
Call it, Dick Tracy! Call it, Dick Tracy! Report to the Cutbridge immediately!
I'm on my way.
Tracy.